Here we go. Young winners wandering the international finals. How quickly Makisha Jackson coming up. That's Morolake Akinosun. Akinosun takes the young women's 100. 11:62.